We are a student team of engineering undergraduates from Manipal Academy of Higher Education. The team is divided into four subsystems: mechanical, electronics and artificial intelligence, science cache and management.
The mechanical team is responsible for making the rover's exoskeleton, which includes various components such as the chassis, suspension, robotic manipulator and the drive systems. Dikshit, Salman and Safal have worked on the drive systems and the suspension. I, along with Abhinav, was responsible for the chassis, while Harsha, Cyril, Pratishta and Anivesh developed the robotic manipulator and the soil collection mechanism. I was also responsible for overseeing the development of all the different components of the rover.
The electronics and artificial intelligence team works on the control system for both rover motion and robotic manipulation, power supply for the rover and its management, circuit design and autonomous programs.
Anush has set up an extremely reliable wireless communication link between the base station and the rover, which has a range of 1 km. Tanish worked on the rover control program, while I was responsible for circuit design and fabrication. Hardik and Ayush have been working on an autonomous traversal system integrated with computer vision and deep learning.
The ScienceCache team oversees the science capabilities of the rover. They are collectively responsible for the onboard sensors and the research required for the site selection for sample collection.
The management subsystem is very crucial for handling all logistics related to the functioning of the team. Sagar is handling the finances of the team, while Shyam and Tushar are responsible for video editing, graphic designing and web development. They are also responsible for procuring sponsors for the team.
An emergency stop has been used to provide safety in a case of failure. It has been mounted such that it is easily accessible and is clearly visible. Because of high current capacity of the power supply, fuses have been used to provide protection to individual components. Isolation of high power components in a separate enclosure also contributes to the safety of control circuit in case of a system failure.
A modified rocker body suspension has been implemented on the rover. The rover has a lateral stability of 55 degrees and can overcome an obstacle of 0.7 meter height. An isolated wheel motor assembly protects it from damage due to obstacles. Low pressure balloon tires have been used to aid rover traversal over sandy terrain.
Kulpreet is responsible for overseeing the progress of the technical subsystems and the research activities of the team. Shantam is responsible for project management and overseeing complete rover design and development.
The competition provides an opportunity to undertake real life challenges, learn to work under high pressure situations and implement new ideas.
It also provides motivation to take part and excel at a competitive level, gain substantial experience, and competitions like Indian Rover Challenge contribute to the development of space robotics in India.